Gathered at this Coliseum, located on the main street of Poketopia, to witness the big battle that is about to unfold. And now, the battle begins. The red corner makes the first attack. A brilliant hit. A rigid shot. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's moves. The battle is getting intense! A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum! That hurt! Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. Hurled by seismic toss! It's down and out! And out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? The move fails. Slammed him. It's down and out. Metal is sent out. Bam! Oh! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? A clean hit! That dealt some massive damage! A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! It started to hail in the Colosseum! The move failed! Uh-oh! Restored its health! Hit! Crushing blow! It's down and out! Ariados is sent out! It's really starting to hail in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. That hurt. Crushing blow. It couldn't take it. It's down. Ariados is slowly losing its health. Sandshrew is sent out. Sandshrew uses its move. Small hit. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. But this is not a favorable matchup. Ariados desperately holds on. Rushing blow! It couldn't take it. It's down! The results are in. The red corner has won the game.